This is Zemtex, and today I finally got my blue snowball, like I promised and like I said in my video on my 2016 goals. Yeah, so what I was using before is this trash, like, it's not really trash, it's just the microphone's not too good. I mean, the sound's pretty good. But finally I got a, not a professional mic, but a decent mic. So at least I won't sound like, it won't sound like trash, basically. So today I'm going to be unboxing it. Alright. This. Oh shit, I already ripped the box. Come on. Get out. Alright. Okay, that was kinda hard to get out. Okay. Item number two. I think that's the mic. Yeah, that's the mic. Yeah. This is hard to do with one hand. Alright. Box done. Alright, wait a second. Is it a banner? Alright guys, so first I'm gonna unbox the microphone. Box done. Some shit on the side. Ooh, shit. Better focus. On. Oh right. So you guys can see this is pretty heavy microphone. It's like a metal ball. Yeah. It's a metal ball, basically. Focus again. Alright. Put that back in there. I'm gonna unbox this. See how we open this. I'm guessing this is a cable and it's stand there. Better focus. That is a cable. It plugs into the mic into the computer. This is a full metal stand. It's pretty heavy. And a instructional kit. Who needs this shit? Alright, gonna put this on the ground. Alright. Now I'm going to be setting up my mic and I'm probably going to speedrun this. So this is not going to be the full clean setup. Okay, it's on. Is it installing? I don't think that's it. There we go. I don't know why this is so yellow in here. Like, my lighting. My LEDs are full. Oh, see, like, now it's different. See, like, now it's fine. Oh, my camera just isn't too good at focusing. So it is. Let's see if I can zoom in. It is searching. Windows update. So right now I'm gonna do like a side by side of the new Blue Snowball and my old shitty mic. Yo, what's up guys, this is Zemtex, and as you guys can tell, this microphone is 100 times better than my old one. My old one looks like a piece of shit on a stick compared to this one. This one has a built-in pop filter, so my P's and S's won't come out like shit like the old one. I won't sound like a little retard going, "Hey guys, today I'm gonna bring you guys another Minecraft commentary," like those little faggots with those microphones. So now, you know, I'm gonna be a big boy YouTuber with my nice microphone, and now my commentaries and my videos with my voice won't sound like shit basically anymore. So right now I'm gonna show you guys my old microphone versus this one, right?
Yo, what's up guys? As you guys can tell, this microphone sounds like complete shit now that I'm listening to it again. My P's and S's come out like shits on a stick too. So yeah, this is whatchamacallit, the little Minecraft commentary.
Hey guys, I'm bringing you guys another Minecraft commentary. Today we're going to be placing some dirt, and we're going to be making a dirt house because I'm a little piece of shit.
So yeah
guys, this microphone's obviously a lot better. Tell me which commentary you guys want tomorrow, a Call of Duty commentary, an Ark Survival commentary, or a Just Cause 3 commentary. Leave a like and subscribe for better commentaries, and yeah.